the CEO and co-founder of a company called codeSpark. We make an app that teaches young kids about the fundamentals of computer science. My main inspiration to found the company were my daughters. They were 6 years old and 4 years old. They were interested in how computers work. I went looking for something that I assumed existed, and ABCs of computer science. It just made sense to me that that would be a thing, but it wasn't a thing. I wanted to create something that was fun for both girls and boys and that got them started in the basics early on. When I think about them graduating from high school in 2025 and 2026, I can't imagine a job that's not impacted by software. So while I don't care if they become computer programmers, I want them to know how to work with one. Because our product is used all over the world, we spend a lot of time understanding different educational systems, what parents care about in different countries, and Fletcher prepared me really well for that. I wasn't just prepared in terms of the do's and don'ts of international business, but also just, you know, how to network and the soft skills that go with that. And what was interesting is Fletcher prepared me better than I expected for that as well. The reasons I chose Fletcher in the first place were many. The thing that really cemented it, though, was visiting the campus. And it was the only place where the second I stepped on campus, someone talked to me, asked me what I was interested in, helped me figure out what classes to go check out, and then introduced me to people that had interests similar to mine. And just the whole vibe was so friendly and so embracing, it was an easy decision for me.